That's amazing. I'm so glad to hear that. So let's start with the class. Today we're going to continue working in the past continuous, okay? So we are going to start with an exercise, okay? After that, we're going to have a speaking game. So let's continue. I'm going to show you here my screen. Just give me a second. So here we have it. Can you see my screen, guys?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, perfect. What we're going to do, we are going to answer this question. What were Garfield and Odie doing yesterday? And we are going to answer using was, were, plus ing in the main verb, okay? Entonces, ¿qué vamos a hacer, chicos? Vamos a responder en este ejercicio esta pregunta. ¿Qué estaban haciendo Garfield y Odie ayer? Y obviamente lo vamos a hacer utilizando was, were, que es el verbo to be en pasado, ¿cierto? Y el verbo principal en ing, que nos da ¿qué? El past continuous, es decir, el pasado continuo. Perfect. Pero entonces, ¿cómo lo vamos a hacer? Acá tenemos las oraciones, pero no tenemos el verbo, ¿cierto? El verbo principal para completarla. Los verbos están en las imágenes, como pueden ver. Aquí nos aparece la imagen y sale drink, Garfield y sale read, hug, sleep, make, take, write, etcétera, 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 ¿cierto? Nos salen todos los verbos aquí en el contorno con la imagen. Entonces, ¿qué vamos a hacer? Vamos a leer la oración, ¿cierto? Y de acuerdo al contexto que nos dé esa oración, vamos a buscar la imagen para completarla, ¿ok? Entonces, la número uno ya es el ejemplo, ya está hecha. Y dice, Garfield was running to school because he was late. Entonces, dice, Garfield estaba corriendo a la escuela porque él iba tarde. Entonces, aquí lo vemos. Acá está la imagen y el número uno. Run. Ok. Lo siento por el ruido de afuera. Oh. Ok. So, let's continue. So let's do number two. Oscar, help me with that one. It says, Garfield and didn't want to be disturbed. Do you know what is disturbed?
Garfield was sleeping and didn't want to be disturbed.
Perfect. Was sleeping. Very good. Garfield was sleeping and didn't want to be disturbed. Number three, Joka, can you help me? It says, Garfield on the phone with Odie.
Okay, so let's Garfield on the phone with Odie. Okay. They were taking a picture or a photo.
But por acá tenemos esa, mira. Por acá dice selfie. Here. Garfield and Odie,
okay.
Selfie. So it is not taken in this case.
Okay, entonces las tres. They were dancing
on the phone.
Ay, Dios mío, ¿qué es lo que estoy diciendo? Garfield on the phone. Y anda el tal en el teléfono, yo no lo veo.
With Odie.
¿Qué pues, está haciendo?
Sería él está hablando, ¿cierto? Con Odie.
¿Y dónde está hablando? ¿En cuál se ve? Ah, en talk. Sí. Ok. Oh, my God. Ok. They were talking. Oh, he was talking with Odie. Gracias.
Perfect. Very good. Yes, Andres, sure. I'm going to tell you now. So, Andres, number four.
Popcorn
es palomitas. Palomitas de maíz o crispetas. So, what were they doing? We're eating popcorn. Hi Miguel, hi Caro, hi Angela. Se acaban de llegar. Estamos haciendo una actividad de pasado continuo, ¿ok? Entonces tenemos que buscar las imágenes para completar las oraciones, ¿ok? So, Norki, can you help me with number five?
Yes.
It says Garfield, his saxophone. So let's look at saxophone.
Ya va, que no lo veo. Ah, ya. Entonces, Garfield was playing his saxophone.
Perfect. Garfield was playing his saxophone. Perfect. So now, number six. Angela, can you help me with that one? It says, Garfield and Odie at a party.
Garfield and Odie were dancing at a party.
We're dancing at a party. Very good. Oh, this one is number six. Perfect. Number seven, Carolina, can you help me? Garfield, his birthday.
Garfield was...
celebrating
his birthday.
Perfect. Garfield was celebrating his birthday. Very good. Number eight. Miguel, can you help me? Garfield, because he wants to be fit. Miguel, can you help me? Miguel, are you there? ¿Estás en una reunión? Okay. So, Kathy.
No. Quería saber qué es lo que estaban haciendo porque entré tarde.
Okay, listo. Estamos completando las oraciones, ¿cierto? Que están aquí con las imágenes que aparecen alrededor. Si puedes notar, las imágenes tienen los verbos para completar las oraciones. ¿Ok? Entonces, tienes que buscar una para completar que se acomode al contexto de esta oración. Do you know what is fit?
No, teacher.
Ok, fit es estar en forma. Entonces, mira por aquí una de estas imágenes que no hayan, exacto, que no hayamos utilizado. Las que ya tienen numerito, ya se utilizaron, no se pueden utilizar otra vez. Eso sería jog. Perfect. Sí.
Was jogging.
Very good. Was jogging. So, Garfield was jogging because he wants to be fit. Perfect. So, now, Kate. Number nine, can you help me with that one?
Good afternoon, teacher. Garfield was drink a cup of coffee.
So Garfield was drinking a cup of coffee. Number
teacher,
nine.
¿Qué era lo que era jogging?
Jogging es trotar, ¿ok? Entonces, Garfield estaba trotando porque él quiere estar en forma, ¿ok? Trotar.
Ok, teacher, thanks.
You're welcome. So now, number 10. Andrés. Perfect. Andrés, go ahead. Garfield to be early because he was so tired to bed. Which one?
Garfield was going.
Perfect.
Early because he was so tired.
Very good. Garfield was going to bed early because he was so tired. Very good. So now, number 11, Oscar. Garfield and Odie, a selfie. So, Oscar? Oscar, hello.
Hola, profe, ya.
Okay, perfect. So, number 11, Garfield and Odie, a selfie.
Garfield and Odie were taking
perfect.
A selfie.
Yes, very good. Garfield and Odie were taking a selfie. So, now, Norquis, number 12. Garfield for an English test.
Ya, profe, que no lo consigo. Será. Ah, será, ya sé. Entonces es Garfield was studying for an English test, ¿no?
Perfect, very good. Garfield was studying for an English test. Perfect. Number 13. Yoka. It says, Garfield and Odie each other because they are such good friends. Do you know what is such good friends?
No.
Such good friends is muy buenos amigos, okay?
Okay. Garfield and Odie, ahí es la 13.
Yes.
Okay, Garfield and Odie were hugging each other because they are so
such good friends. Mm-hmm. Perfect, very good. Now, number 14, Angela, can you help me with this one? It says, Garfield and Odie, a barbecue.
We're having a barbecue.
Perfect. Garfield and Odie, we're having a barbecue. Perfect. Oh, so now number 15. Miguel, can you help me?
Yes, teacher. Was.
What?
Was writing.
Perfect. Garfield was writing a letter. This one. Very good. Number 16, Kate. Can you help me?
Yes, teacher.
That girl who studied there a bedtime story.
Garfield was reading.
Perfect. This one. Garfield was reading. Was reading his teddy bear a bedtime story. Number 17, Caro, can you help me?
Garfield was surfing the internet.
Perfect. Garfield was surfing the internet. Very good.
Teacher, and the sorry. Last
one. Yes.
What is the real for? What does the real mean for surfing?
Surfing es como buscar en el internet, navegar. Okay. Navegar en internet. Perfect. And the last one, Andres, can you help me? Andres, are you there?
Yes.
So let's do the last one. It says, Garfield dinner for Odin. Let's look for the one missing. Garfield was.
Garfield was making.
Very good. Garfield was making dinner for Odie. Perfect. So very good, guys. So now we are going to continue with another activity. But first, yes, Oscar.
Su merced me podría.
What is the time?
What is what? Bedtime.
Bedtime.
Okay. Una historia para irse a dormir, como los cuentos que le leen a los niños cuando van a dormir.
Okay,
¿qué es eso? Bedtime story. You're welcome. Claro, Kate, te lo voy a hacer más pequeña para que te salgan los verbos, ¿ok?
Gracias, Ticha.
Ay, pero espera que te sale esta de acá. Listo, allí. Ready?
Teacher, un segundito, por favor, que se me bloquea.
Okay.
Gracias, teacher.
Okay, perfect. You're welcome. So now, what we are going to do, guys? Entonces, vamos a hacer el siguiente jueguito. Entonces, les voy a explicar. ¿Qué vamos a hacer? Yo les voy a presentar aquí un juego que tiene, voy a mostrárselos, que tiene números para las columnas y las filas. ¿Ok? Entonces, les voy a mostrar por acá. ¿Ya pueden ver mi pantalla?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So, as you can see here, we have numbers for the lines and numbers for the columns, ¿ok? Entonces tenemos números para las columnas, números para las filas. ¿Y qué vamos a hacer? Entonces yo voy a tirar los dados por cada uno de ustedes. Ustedes van a ver los números que sacan y asimismo van a crear una pregunta con un horario que está aquí. Si les sale choose anytime, pues pueden escoger cualquier horario, ¿cierto? Pueden hacer la pregunta como ustedes quieran. Lo único que tienen que tener en cuenta es que si les sale un horario, pues tienen que hacerlo con ese horario, pero la pregunta puede ser como ustedes quieran, listo, de lo que ustedes quieran, utilizando el pasado continuo, como qué estaba, okay, como qué estabas usando a las 10 a.m. ayer, por ejemplo, o qué estabas comiendo a la 1 de la mañana el miércoles, o qué estabas haciendo a las 8 de la tarde, el jueves de la semana pasada. ¿Ok? Pueden preguntar lo que ustedes quieran, pero ya sea con el horario que les toque o si les sale choose anytime, pueden escoger también el horario. ¿Y qué van a hacer? Entonces hacen esa pregunta y se la hacen a un compañero. ¿Ok? El compañero que ustedes quieran. Yo solamente les voy a dar el orden que a mí me sale aquí en el Meet para hacerle, para que ustedes hagan las preguntas y se la hagan a sus compañeros. Entonces, ahí me sale primero Andrés, luego Ángela, luego Caro, luego Kate, luego Miguel, luego Norquis, luego Oscar y de últimas me sale Yoka. ¿Ok? Ese va a ser el orden que van a tener, igual yo les voy diciendo, para preguntarle a sus compañeros. So, do you have any question? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta? No. ¿Todo está claro, chicos?
No, teacher.
Solo que se le fue la imagen, teacher. It's black now.
Yo la quité porque les voy a mostrar los daditos, ¿ok? Entonces, el primero que va a participar es Andrés. So, Andrés, now is your turn. Entonces, es tu turno. Te voy a mostrar aquí los dados, ¿ok? Y de acuerdo a los dados, vamos a ver qué pregunta vas a crear para que le hagas a un compañero. Ok, so here we have the dices. So I'm going to throw it. And you got 4 and 2, ok? 4 and 2. So now let's look at the game. So here we have it, 4 and 2. Here, so choose any time. So you can choose any of these. Puedes escoger cualquier tiempo. La pregunta va a quedar. Puede ser, what were you doing? Or what program were you watching at? Y el tiempo, okay? Or what were you eating? Or what were you wearing? Sí, puedes escoger cualquier horario y puedes hacer cualquier pregunta, solamente utilizando el pasado continuo.
Okay?
Ajá, what were you doing? Mm-hmm. Or what were you eating? Etc.
La puede acercar más cosas que no se ve bien.
Of course. Claro que sí. So here we have it. Esta es una parte. Este fue el que te salió a ti.
Profe, choose qué es.
Choose any time es escoge cualquier tiempo, cualquier horario. So go ahead, make the question.
Espera un momentico.
Okay.
O si no, siga con otro manifestante, profe.
Bueno, entonces vamos a seguir con Ángela, mientras Andrés crea su pregunta. Entonces, Ángela, voy a mostrarte aquí los dados, ¿ok? So, I'm going to show you here the dices, and I'm going to throw it. Here we have it. 3 and 4. So, let's see. So, Ángela, you got 3 and 4. So, 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4. At 1 a.m., what were you doing at 1 this morning? You can ask that question if you want to. Puedes preguntar, puedes hacer esa pregunta si tú quieres. O la puedes cambiar.
Where are having lunch at 1 p.m. this morning? Ay, es en la mañana.
Yes.
were you getting up at 1 this morning?
Okay, to whom? ¿Para quién?
For Caterine.
Okay. So Kate, were you going out at 1 a.m. this morning?
Teacher, I don't understand the question.
Okay, the question is que si es una yes no question, okay? Is were you going out? ¿Estabas saliendo hoy a la 1 de la mañana?
Okay.
Yes or no?
No, I weren't.
No, I wasn't. Okay.
Excuse me, I wasn't.
So what were you doing at 1 this morning? ¿Qué estabas haciendo? A la 1 de la mañana, hoy.
I was sleeping.
Okay, perfect. You were sleeping. So, the next one. So, now, Caro, it's your time. I'm going to show you the dices. And I'm going to throw them. And you got 6 and 5. So let's see. 6 and 5. 6 and 5. So here we have it. You got 6, this one, and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At 3 a.m. this morning. So let's make the question.
What were three this morning?
To whom? Para quién?
Para Yoka.
Para Yoka. So Yoka, what were you doing at 3 this morning?
At 3 this morning, I was sleeping.
Okay, perfect. So Yoka was sleeping too. Perfect. So go ahead, Andres. Ask your question to a classmate.
Profe, así sería bien, vea. Which novel or channel did you sing last night at 8 o'clock?
Okay, entonces sería, what channel, right, were you watching yesterday at 9 o'clock?
Yes.
Perfect. ¿Para quién?
Para Yoka.
Yoka. What channel? Yes. What channel were you watching yesterday at 9 o'clock?
Oh my God. I wasn't watching
television.
Television.
Okay, perfect. So Yoka wasn't watching television. So now is the turn for Caterine. So Kate, I'm going to show you the dices, okay? And then we're going to throw them. Here we have it, and you got 6 and 3, okay? So let's do it. So here we have it, 6 and 3. 1, 2, 3. Choose any time.
Okay. What were you thinking at 11 this morning?
To whom? Para quién?
Para Yoka.
Yoka, again.
Okay.
What were you thinking at 11 this morning?
I was thinking in my breakfast. I was thinking in my breakfast.
You were thinking about your breakfast.
Okay, about perfect. My breakfast.
Very good. So perfect. So now it's the turn to Miguel. So Miguel, I'm going to show you here the dices. And then we're going to see what the question we are going to make. So here we have, you got 4 and 3. So let's do it. So Miguel, you got 4 and 3. So here we have 4. 1, 2, 3. 2 hours ago. Let's make the question. Miguel, are you there?
Sería.
Okay.
What were you doing?
Uh-huh. 2 hours ago.
Uh-huh.
Perfect. What were you doing 2 hours ago? To whom? Para quién?
Para Yoka. Para
okay. So Yoka. You are the woman most interviewed this time. La mujer más entrevistada esta tarde. What were you doing 2 hours ago?
I was watching a movie.
Okay, you were watching a movie. Perfect. So now it's the turn to Norquis, okay? So Norquis, I'm going to show you here the dice. And let's see. Okay, Norquis, you got double six. So let's see. So here we have it. Double six is this one. At 11:30 yesterday morning. So let's make the question.
Sería, what were you preparing at 11:30 yesterday morning?
Okay, perfect. To whom? ¿Para quién?
Para Caro.
Okay, Caro. So, Caro, what were you preparing at 11:30 yesterday morning?
¿Qué dice la pregunta?
¿Qué estabas preparando a las 11:30 ayer en la mañana? What were you preparing at 11:30 yesterday morning?
I was preparing French fries.
Okay, perfect. You were preparing plain fried. Very good. Do you know what is plain fried, guys? ¿Saben qué es plain fried?
No.
Plátano, right? Plátano.
¿Plátano?
Yes.
¿Cómo se dice?
Patacone.
Ajá.
¿Y cómo se dice?
Plain. Plain fried.
Plain fried.
Perfect. So now it's the time for Oscar. So Oscar, I'm going to show you here the dices. And then we're going to see what question you make. Here we have 6 and 1. 6 and 1. So let's see. This one. So now, 6 and 1. This one. At sunset last night. Let's make the question.
Profe, no se ve el tablero.
No? Okay, give me a...
¿Cuál, profe?
6 and 1. You can see it now? ¿Puedes verlo?
Sí, profe.
El que dice sunset.
Sí.
Listo.
What was you doing at sunset last night?
To whom? ¿Para quién?
Para Miguel Ángel.
Okay. Miguel, what were you doing at sunset last night?
Disculpa, teacher, no me entendí.
Okay, what were you doing at sunset last night?
¿Qué estuve haciendo?
Sunset es la puesta de sol, o cuando ya se está como combinando tipo 6 de la tarde con 7, que se pone como el cielo naranjita, ocaso, la puesta del sol. Cuando el sol ya se está escondiendo, eso es el sunset, ¿ok?
I was half lunch.
Ok, you were having lunch. Perfect. So now it's the turn to Joka. So Joka, it's the time for revenge. I'm kidding. It's not revenge. I'm going to show you here the dices. And let's see. So you got 4, 2. So let's see, what do you have?
La misma que me tocó, profe.
Yes? So let's see. It was 4, 2, right?
Yes.
4, 2, 4, 2. So we were here. Choose any time. Perfect. Yes.
Okay. Where? What were you doing at 3? No. What were you doing 2 hours ago, Andresito?
Okay. So, Andres, what were you doing 2 hours ago?
Para mí.
Yes.
¿Me repite la pregunta, profe?
Of course. What were you doing 2 hours ago? ¿Qué estabas haciendo hace 2 horas? What were you doing 2 hours ago?
Ya voy, profe.
Okay, don't worry.
I was playing with my mom.
Perfect. You were playing with your mom. Very good. So now what we're going to do, this time I'm going to give you a free chart, okay? Entonces, ¿qué vamos a hacer en este momento? Les voy a dar como un tiro libre. ¿Qué van a hacer? Cada uno va a escoger un tiempo de este cuadrito, o si quieren se lo inventan también, puede ser inventado. Y va a crear una pregunta, ¿ok? Esta pregunta puede ser cualquier pregunta. Lo único que les pido es que utilicen el pasado continuo, ¿ok? Entonces pueden preguntar, ¿qué estabas comiendo a las 3 de la mañana el sábado? ¿O qué estabas haciendo el domingo a las 2 de la mañana? ¿O qué estabas viendo ayer en la tarde? ¿Cierto? Cualquiera de esas. So, let's do it. You have 1 minute. Tienen 1 minuto para crear esa preguntita, ¿ok?
Ya, profe.
¿Listo?
Ya, no,
tienen que tenerla ahí y luego yo les digo el momento para que ustedes pregunten, ¿ok?
Bueno, profe, ya.
Okay, perfect. What about the others? You ready, guys?
No.
Okay. Okay, Andres, just wait a minute, okay? So, you ready, guys? ¿Estamos listos?
Yes.
Perfect. Yes. Perfect. What about Oscar? What about Miguel? What about Kate? What about Caro? What about Norquis? Angela?
Ready, teacher.
Yes. Yes, teacher.
Yes,
yes teacher.
Yes, everybody is ready? Okay, yeah. Perfect. So let's do it. So Andres, ask your question to a classmate.
Ya voy a hacer, profe. Le voy a decir what did you cook today afternoon?
Okay. What were you cooking today in the afternoon? ¿Para quién? To whom?
Para
mí, okay. So today afternoon, but for lunch, para el almuerzo o en la tarde.
Sí, profe, para el almuerzo.
Okay, for lunch I was making meat, some rice, salad, and blackberry juice. Okay. Meat, rice, salad, and blackberry juice. Perfect. So now, Angela, ask your question to a classmate.
Are we drinking juice at the lunch? For For Oscar.
Okay, so Oscar, were you drinking juice at lunch? Yes?
Yes, I was. Okay. I drinking juice.
Okay, perfect. So now, Oscar, ask your question to a classmate.
What were you doing at 9:30 this morning?
Okay, to whom?
Para Carolina.
Okay, Caro, what were you doing today at 9:30?
La pregunta es, ¿qué está haciendo?
A las 9 de la mañana hoy, 9 y media, 9:30. What were you doing at 9:30 today?
I was eating ice cream.
Oh, perfect. So you were eating ice cream. So now, Caro, ask your question to a classmate. Caro?
What were you doing last night?
Perfect. To whom? Para quién?
Para Norquis.
Okay, so Norquis, what were you doing last night?
I was sleeping.
Sleeping all day. Oh, sorry, all night.
No sé qué quieren decir.
Que si toda la noche estuviste durmiendo, o antes de dormir viste una película, hablaste por teléfono, no sé.
No, solo dormí.
Okay, perfect. So now, Norquis, ask your question to a classmate.
Ajá, mi pregunta es, what were you doing 5 minutes ago?
Okay, what were you doing 5 minutes ago?
Ago.
Okay, perfect.
Estás haciendo 5 minutos atrás para Camilo.
Andrés. Okay. So, Andrés, what were you doing 5 minutes ago?
¿Cómo así?
¿Qué estabas haciendo hace 5 minutos? What were you doing 5 minutes ago?
Ya voy, profe.
Okay.
I was classroom. I was in the classroom.
Okay, perfect. You were in the classroom. Yes. Very good. So now, Oscar, ask your question. Oh, Oscar, you already asked. Ya preguntaste, ¿cierto?
Sí, teacher, ya pregunté.
Okay, so Yoka, ask your question to a classmate.
Okay, what were you drinking on Saturday night? This question is for Kate. Katherine.
Okay, so Kate, what were you drinking on Saturday night?
Oh, Saturday? I was drinking a beer.
Whoa, nice. So Kate was drinking a beer. Perfect. Wait. Okay. So, me falta alguien para que haga su pregunta, o todos ya la hicieron.
Yeah.
Okay, so perfect. What we are going to do now? We are going to do more specific questions, okay? Entonces, faltaste tú, Kate, para hacer tu pregunta. So go ahead, ask your question to a classmate.
Okay. What were you doing a few minutes before class start?
To whom? Para quién?
For the teacher.
Okay, for me. I was working. I was giving another class. Okay. I was in another class.
Okay.
Perfect, guys. So now what we're going to do, estas primeras preguntas que hicieron, pues fueron preguntas muy, digámoslo así, normales, superficiales. Entonces ahora, ¿qué quiero que hagan? Que hagan preguntas que necesite la persona responder con más detalle. Eso quiere decir que son preguntas un poquito más elaboradas, más específicas. ¿Ok? For that, I'm going to give you 2 minutes. Entonces, para que creen esa pregunta, les voy a dar 2 minutitos. ¿Ok?
You can give an example because you say it's more long.
It's more elaborated. So, like you can say, what were you doing on Saturday at 9:30 with your husband, for example? ¿Qué estabas haciendo el sábado a las 9:30 con tu esposo, por ejemplo? Ah, no, nosotros estábamos viendo una película, salimos a bailar, estábamos tomando cerveza, ¿cierto? Algo así. Okay. What were you doing at 9:30 on Saturday with your husband, with your family, with your sister? Okay.
Necesita una hora y necesita que agreguen a otra persona.
Puede ser, también puede ser un lugar, ¿cierto? Okay. Preguntando por un lugar. Where were you at 7 a.m. yesterday? ¿Dónde estabas a las 7 de la mañana ayer? ¿Y con quién? And with who, puede ser. So, let's do it, guys. You have 2 minutes. Okay, you almost ready?
Yeah, profe.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. What about the others?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. So, let's start. So, Andres, ask your question to a classmate.
What did you do with your computer yesterday at 5 o'clock?
Okay. What were you doing with your computer yesterday at 10 o'clock?
5 o'clock.
At 5 o'clock. To whom? Para quién?
Para Norquis.
Okay, so Norquis, what were you doing with your computer at 5 o'clock yesterday?
I was studying English, surfing. ¿Cómo se dice redes sociales? Yo lo tengo en la lengua.
That is social media.
Ajá, social media. Eso.
Okay, perfect. Very good. So now, Norquis, ask your question to a classmate.
Ajá, mi pregunta es, what were you eating for dinner on Friday with your mother?
Okay, perfect. To whom? ¿Para quién?
Para Ángela.
Okay, Ángela, what were you eating for dinner with your mother? When on Friday, you said? I forgot.
Can you ask?
So go ahead. Pregúntale tú, hazle tú la pregunta, porque a mí se me olvidó.
Okay, la pregunta era, what were you eating for dinner on Friday with your mother?
Perfect.
Where we were eating hamburger on Friday last night.
Perfect. Yes, on Friday. Very good. So now, Angela, ask your question to a classmate.
Was your mother singing while she took a shower?
Okay, to whom? Para quién?
Para Oscar.
Oscar. So, Oscar, was your mother singing while she was taking a shower?
I not understand the question.
Okay. The question is que si estaba tu mamá cantando mientras ella tomaba una ducha. Was your mother singing while she was taking a shower? This is a yes, no question, okay? Es una yes, no question.
No, I wasn't.
No, she wasn't. Perfect. So now, Oscar, ask your question to a classmate.
What were you being drinking coffee today in the night?
Okay. Were you drinking coffee today in the night? That one. Bueno, esa no sería posible porque como es hoy en la noche, aún no hemos llegado a ese tiempo, ¿cierto? Sería ya futuro. Entonces vamos a hacerlo ayer. Yesterday at night. Okay.
Okay.
So, were you drinking coffee yesterday at night? To whom?
Para Miguel Ángel.
Okay, Miguel, were you drinking coffee yesterday at night? Miguel? The question is, were you drinking coffee yesterday at night?
No, I wasn't.
No, you weren't. Perfect. So now, Miguel, ask your question to a classmate.
Okay. What were you having lunch yesterday?
Okay. To whom? Okay, Catherine, what were you having for lunch yesterday?
I was preparing meat, rice, salad, and juice.
So now, Kate, ask your question to a classmate.
Teacher, maybe where were you and what were you doing and with who?
Who? We, okay. What were you doing and with who? But when? Cuando?
Yesterday.
Okay. What were you doing yesterday and with who? To whom? Para quién?
Para Angela.
Angela. So, Angela, what were you doing yesterday and with who?
¿En qué, teacher? No entiendo la última parte.
La última parte es con quién, digamos. Si tú estabas haciendo algo, pero ese algo lo hiciste acompañada. Entonces, si lo hiciste acompañada, ¿con quién? Y si no, pues solamente tú, ¿ok?
Yesterday I was watching the movie with my husband.
Okay, perfect. So, who's missing for asking the question? ¿Qué me falta para que haga la pregunta? ¿Yoka? You did it?
Yes. It's my turn.
Teacher. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. What were your family and you prepared for lunch on holidays?
Okay. To whom?
For Oscar.
Okay, Oscar, what were your family and you preparing for, ¿para qué? ¿Para almuerzo? No.
Yes, okay. What were your family and you prepare for lunch in holidays?
Okay, perfect. What were your family and you preparing for lunch on holidays?
We weren't prepared.
Okay, you weren't prepared anything. Perfect. So, who is missing for asking the question? ¿Qué me falta para que le haga la pregunta al compañero? ¿Ya todos participaron? Yes. Okay, perfect. So, guys, this is the end of our class, but don't leave me, please. Wait a moment.